are here to present you Dancing on the Waves. Portugal, have a seat.
Portuguese history is connected to the sea, since the origin of our kingdom in the 12th century. In modern age, our spirit made the discoveries of another world possible, and it was the sea that defined the greatness of the Portuguese country. For centuries, our nation was in search of other lands behind the sea, and that gave us a collective way of feeling and being that shaped our souls. The strong bond that Portugal has with the sea is also represented in this song with emotion. The blessed sea of hope and dream made possible to reach new worlds, abundance, beauty, freedom, and mysticism, but also the heavy sea, the feeling of departure, farewell, tears, and homesickness.
The human body is used in a dance in all its extent and potential, using movement and liveliness as a language, thus meaning feelings and emotions. The body speaks, defines itself, and shows its potential. In this dance, we gave emphasis to the waves and the mythical figure of mermaids. The waves as a more obvious movement of the sea, go forward, backward, up, down, and